coming in, and I just couldn't catch Caden over here, and finally I just decided to get patient, follow him around, and the opportunity presented itself, and I hope it was fun to watch.
We loved it. It was great. First tour win this year. Glad to have you back, and are you hoping to hit a couple more down the road here?
Yeah, I don't know what we're doing tomorrow yet, but it feels great to win one of these with this field of cars here is unbelievable, and this is definitely no cherry pick. So I just want to thank all my sponsors and everyone behind me, my dad, my fiance, my brother Colton, just everybody that helps out.
Well, great job. Give it up for Ryan Satter. Mr. Vogel,
looking at the video, he came in.
How close were you to that wall tonight, buddy?
I definitely kissed it a few times, but that was a lot of fun. It was pretty hairy over here in one. I got into Holland, luckily I got in the door and didn't wreck anything. I was putting up pretty good, or caught up to them guys pretty quick there once I found that middle line over there. That was a lot of fun. Hope you fans enjoyed it.
Yeah, you were putting on a show. Appreciate you coming out and running that high side, and that was fun to watch. Give it up for Justin Vogel. Caden Woody, top three finish. Great job. Take us through the race.
Yeah, no, it was good. I led it for, 20 laps or so, 18, 19 laps, and I was doing good. I felt good and confident in the car. It's only my seventh or eighth night in the car, and rookie to the street stocks, and I looked up to Justin and Satter here, and I mean, they're awesome dudes. I really look up to those guys, so, I mean, they're a lot more experienced than I am. This is only my second year racing, so.
Well, you had a great run out there. You joined us for the last couple tour races, and then tonight you plan on being here tomorrow for running a couple of tour races. You're pretty bad fast up front there, so.
Thank you, I appreciate it. And, I just wanted to do halfway decent. My sister, she was in that Midwest Mod rollover, so that was her first wreck and first rollover, and hoping to last, but I wanted to do good for her, and I just had to give a tops off for all the sponsors that help us out, MTH, Woody Racing, Sunoco, General Formulations, everyone, so thank you.
Well, great job, podium finish. We'll grab a photo right over here, okay?